for me it's really nice to be a small part and yeah, can give you a little bit of help.
Yeah, hopefully it'll be a big part, Robin.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to these days.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think for me this will be the biggest part to see the kids. And for me myself, I had a really nice childhood and we're nearly every day out with my friends for playing football. And yeah, so I know a lot of kids don't have this opportunity. So this is why you have my biggest respect to help these kids. They have a really difficult childhood and yeah, you pick them up and help them in life. And yeah, for me, this is the biggest thing.
I mean, obviously, as soon as we can, we'd love to have you put the farm. And the kids would love it. They love, I mean, they love just being at the farm because it's so different to where they live, even though it's 5 miles away. But yeah, anybody that comes and wants to spend time with them, boys will obviously go crazy to the football they can give. It's always the greatest thing is your time with the kids if you get a chance, but that's not always
the thing. So for me, I said also, for me, the most important is to see the kids and
see them, yeah.
to help them, of course.